sharoncycles.com, and for 25 plus years, I've been mentoring and empowering women just like you and me to greater personal and professional success. And I want to introduce you to my new book, 21 Days to Living Your Dreams. Have you ever started to, you know, want to set your goals and then got distracted? Or have you ever set goals and really never achieved them? Have you ever wanted to set goals but couldn't find the motivation to keep going forward day to day? Well, I'm going to show you in this book how to set goals that you'll want to achieve, how to enjoy the emotions of success, how to find the mentors in your area who can show you and support you how to achieve your goals. I'm going to read you just a little excerpt from day one of the 21 days, and it's about discovering your success emotions. You know, we're not going to allow ourselves to succeed if we don't feel that success is something we want to do. So discovering your success emotions is such an important way to begin your success journey. Today is all about analyzing your emotional relationship with success, especially your desire to succeed. Day one is going to involve some soul searching, some digging into your unconscious mind and figuring out exactly what negative and positive emotions you're associating with success, especially your successes. Today's activities are designed to help you understand those emotional hurdles that may be holding you back from achieving your true potential. If this sounds like something that would interest you, then I suggest you go to Amazon.com right now and either pick up the Kindle version or the paperback version of 21 Days to Living Your Dreams by Sharon Michaels. Again, this is Sharon Michaels of SharonMichaels.com saying thank you so much for watching my video. I know you're going to enjoy my book. Please leave your comments on my Facebook page and we'll talk soon. And please remember also, I believe in you. Thank you for watching.